Hey guys, Sanbrani, and welcome back to my channel. Let's do Izingane Zesithembu episode 4 season 2 review. I just saw the trailer and got surprised, you guys, that Utirilo knew about Umacele, but Uvuyokazi had to find out like the rest of us, the viewers. Utirilo knew about Unosipho, that she was going to be Umamkhulu, and she even revealed that Umpumelelo tells her everything. And by the way, she was speaking ugelikungathi she's fine with being like wife number 2 or wife number 3, like akazingeni nje. Unlike Uvuyokazi, who has made a decision to leave Shuld, Usibindi take Umacele as the first wife, Utirilo seems like she's on board and she's fine with Pumelelo's decisions. And yo guys, they are so cute together. And to me personally, I feel like Utirilo is giving Umakhumalo vibes, supporting her man with whatever decision that he is going to make. Hey you guys, that is all we have for today. Do like and hit the subscribe button if you like it, and let me know what you think.